Today we're looking at duet number 3 from the Arban book. Nothing special in this one, just go ahead and play it as written. Get ready to play the bottom line.